Received my package for a long wait. I hate UPS. You suck. It's on. It's open. This is the Galante 2 FJ. I got it from Tower Hobbies. Maybe I'm not sure. It's $549. I made sure that I was a member so I can get a discount. And I earlier purchased the Arma Nero on sale around $449. Waited until last week of to get the promo eCash, so I got less $54 on this one, plus being a member $75 discount on a $499 set. So I got this around $400, less than almost. Pretty bad in math. Okay. Weird. So Tower Hobbies always offer the best deal if you want to get a RTR or a kit. You can get extra discount. But the last time anything that Traxxas or Axial, they took it away in terms of the coupons not available anymore, or it will not be available for certain brands. So yeah, look. Wow, let me see if the lights on this one. Yeah, it's a good looking truck. If I have the option, I'll. Yes, it's a nice truck, but I prefer the D90 or D110 limited edition, which is not available in Tower Hobbies website or promo. Yeah, limited edition. I want the limited edition, but if you're talking about value, this is a good value, but I technically don't like the look of the FJ, but for the price range, I got this, what, maybe with doing the math, it's the retail price is $529 and less my coupon, less eCash, I got it only for $400. A good deal. Yes, if I, yeah, it's a beautiful truck. It's not, I have a SCX-10 already, so I prefer more of the realistic look rather than a chunky truck. I like the Rubicon look or Wrangler look, but I can't find any good looking kit that you can put on top, so the crawler looks realistic. Yep. So many of the Facebook cruiser group informed me that I need to replace this one. The drive shaft, it's plastic. There's a lot of complaint that it will break. So, and my friend Pee Wee recommended me to replace this with a bigger tires, which main concern is always the drive shaft. So I ordered this one on online, eBay, from a dealer, or I will post the link. I'm not sure if it's $19.99 or $19 each. retail price, I know it's gonna be much more expensive. You check on their website or official RC4W website. So this is a good deal, 90 to 114, I'm not sure. So yeah. Metal, it looks like metal too. 45 turn, I don't know what's the size of the pinion. Outcry ESC with turbo something. BEC, I don't know what's that for. Okay, smell, this is only plastic. Suspension is kind of stiff. Tires too small. I'll order the Mickey Thompson 1.9, almost the same size as this one. So right now, I'll just do a test run. Take off the cover before you can put the batteries and turn it on. First attempt. Okay, side mirror is still okay. Like with a 1.9 but bigger tires. Look, the original ones, crazy small, and it's not doing well. So probably I'm gonna wait for my Mickey Thompson be in and I'll show you what it looks like. Plastic. Can you read this one? I'm going to use the stock screw. No decals, no paint.